Today we will be making Nsima from Zambia.
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 Zambia? No, it's not from Zambia.
It's from Zambia. Zambia, not Zambia.
Onion.
Tomatoes.
Two tomatoes.
Oil.
1 cup. Natural peanut butter.
Remember the butter? I like butter. Like that butter.
Or salt.
And oil.
This is for Nsima. This is salt. That is water. Cornmeal. And we'll mix those together later.
Picking this up.
We will put the kale and spinach. Spinach. Not spinach.
Spin it to the pan.
Spin it. And then we're gonna cook it, I think. We're gonna cook it, yeah. We're gonna cook it. So we're gonna pour a little bit of water.
Don't pour
into
dude. I can mix, cause you can pour.
To make the
peanut butter kind of saucy.
Make the peanut butter sauce. So, taste like peanut
saucy
butter. Need more water.
But I want some more to spin. Stir. Not to spin more. I'm gonna dump a little.
Okay, yeah,
you got to. Be careful.
I get the last off. Looks like okay. We're just using peanut butter and water, but in Zambia they typically just use just peanut. They just use.
They just grind it up.
And they grind it
with
up.
Sticks.
They put it like and they just grind it up and then they mix it with water.
It's
That's
all
how they do it there. But here, we are not going to do that because that would be, take a very long time to make.
Hi, everybody. I'm frozen.
We'll add this to the kale and spinach. I added way too much water. I'm not kidding. This thing is like a waterfall. While she's doing that, we are going to be going to talk about
peanut
Nsima.
It's called pipe peanut glue.
Yes, this it's feels like glue made of peanut butter and water.
You actually could make it.
Edible beans. Plating the food. And I'm going to put some of this kale. This is the kale and the spinach and the onions and tomatoes and the peanut butter paste and stuff.
Yeah. It smells weird. It smells really weird.
How's it feel?
Good. Stop.
Feels kind of rough. Kind of chewy a little bit. I like this stuff. To me, it looks like sand.
Looks like sand? Yum, yum, yum. Good, yeah.
Do you like it or no?
Mm. I mean, sort of. You know. I'm done eating.
Do you think the kids in Zambia like it?
Yes.
Why?
How, like, you... We usually, like, eat something you kind of like, you keep eating it, you kind of just get more used to it. When you eat it a lot, like, you just kind of start liking it because of the texture, it tastes better, and stuff, so.
This guy smells like stinky stew. It's weird.
Why does it taste weird?
Because of peanut butter. It would be better if it didn't have that peanut butter stuff in it. Very better.
Do you think kids in Zambia like it? Why?
Because pretty much like. Bye, thanks for joining us! Be sure to subscribe and down below.